The world of Stellar Blade is filled with danger, adventure, and a lot of hot women in every corner. And with the help of people all around the internet, we bring you the top 5 hottest Stellar Blade characters around. Let's begin. In 5th place, we have the talented engineer, Lily Artemis II. If you're into cute and hot nerdy girls, then this lowly is your best bet. Lily Artemis II is the engineering support of the 5th Airborne Squad who came to Earth 2 years before Eve. Her brown bob-styled hair, colorful eyes, and pretty freckles matched with her sexy revealing outfit makes her a strong contender. For those of you who are worried about her age, don't worry, for she is 100% grown up. In 4th place, we have the emo android Enya. Enya is a robotic humanoid woman who loves to sing. Despite being a robot and having a clingy boyfriend, yet still can't help but admire her long silver hair and her lovely pale face. As for the body, well, we'll get there eventually. After all, in the age of AI girlfriends, someone like Enya would definitely be a home run. In 3rd place, with 21% of the total votes, we have the leader of the 7th Airborne Squad, Taki. As a well-trained fighter and a cool-headed leader, Taki ensures that you're in good hands. Except that her whole squad got wiped out. Everyone likes a woman who can boss us around and tell us what to do. And that's what Taki brings to the table. Except that she died pretty early in the game, only to come back later to haunt you. Her shoulder-length hair, slender face, tight bodysuit really highlights her leadership capabilities. Despite our brief time with Taki, she sure left a lasting impression in our hearts. In 2nd place, with a close 22% of all the votes, we have the brutal Raven. Despite being one of the big bosses in the game, Raven still manages to charm a lot of players' hearts. After all, who doesn't like a woman who'll step on you from time to time? Maybe even all the time. She seems to be the hottest natibas around by a light year. I mean, have you seen the competition? As a former member of the Airborne Squad, she struts her pale skin, long black hair, and tight bodysuit like it's nobody's business. Besides, everyone loves rooting for the villain these days. And in 1st place, it comes to no surprise. With 46% of the votes, we have Eve. Besides being the main protagonist, whom we spend most of our time with, she's also equipped with all the tools to capture everyone's attention. And why do all Airborne Squad members look this hot? Do they all have the same plastic surgeon? With her awesome figure, nice long ponytail, and a multitude of battle lingerie, there's no wonder why she got the 1st place. She does have a dry sense of humor, but we all know we're not here for that. And that's it for this video. Let me know in the comments if you want me to make a list of the most handsome men of Stellar Blade. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to hit the like and subscribe button. See you in the next video.